Well, the South Carolina Gamecocks are just weeks away now from kicking off the 2013 college football season, and tonight we're still in the high talking season, of course. Sports director Brad Frelick has been doing the listening in Columbia today, and he joins us now. Brad.
Steve Spurrier at his annual media golf tournament addressing the new targeting rules. Remember, one ACC official said Jadeveon Clowney's hit would have caused him an ejection this year. Now, the head of the SEC officials said that's a clean hit. Steve Spurrier said the only thing he worries about is the discretion between officials.
The only thing I don't like about a lot of rules is they're all judgment caused by the referee. The celebration penalty, was that one that deserved it or didn't deserve it? So it puts a lot of power in the hands of the referee. ACC ref said, oop, penalty, he's out of the game. SEC head guy said, good hit. So you got to ask them referees. Don't ask me how they're going to call it.
Over the last week, we have heard a few comments from Jadeveon Clowney about some opposing quarterbacks he faces. Here's Steve Spurrier's thoughts on Clowney talking, coming up a little later in sports. In Columbia, Brad Frelick, WYFF News 4.